With the volatility in oil prices, an MP has conveyed concerns from her residents that some of them have the impression the upward revision of petrol prices is faster than the downward reflection of crude prices. But Parliament was told this is not reflected in the data.
If you look at the amount of time it takes, actually it takes a little bit longer for the price pass through to go through completely when it's upwards. So the prices take longer to go up on average by roughly the same pass through, and whereas when the price goes down for crude oil, the pass through happens a bit more quickly. So in summary, basically it takes longer for the pass through to on the upward side, but it is faster when it happens on the downward side.